My name is Reza Razi, a research engineer at Laboratory of Electrical Engineering and Power Electronics, L2EP, in the University of Lille. Today, I am excited to share with you our project on developing a digital twin of combined transportation and power networks for efficient scheduling of autonomous electric vehicles. In this regard, we are a team of dedicated researcher and PhD students with diverse skill sets, specializing in optimization algorithms, simulation software, and system integration. As the world moves towards a sustainable future, the adoption of autonomous electric vehicles is gaining momentum. The effective scheduling of autonomous electric vehicle charging and coordinating of shared autonomous electric vehicle fleet pose significant challenges. The direct implementation of new approaches on the rail network can be a little costly or potentially risky. That's where the digital twins comes in. And by creating a virtual replica of combined transportation and power networks, we can explore real-time monitoring, analysis, and optimization of system performance. For combined transportation and power networks, we need to, for example, to test our optimization methods, and it can be risky to directly using these methods in real life. So we need a digital twin. First of all, we need to apply that optimization algorithm in the digital twin, and after sharing about the algorithm, we can move to the real time. For example, a digital twin for transportation and power networks. So we need two powerful real-time simulators. One of them is OpalRT that can model the electrical grid by considering different parameters like distributed generation. And another one is Spheria simulator. Spheria, which enables the simulation of transportation network by considering different parameters like traffic flow, like vehicle characteristics and route preferences, for example. Finally, combining these simulators enables us to develop, enhance, or advance optimization algorithms for autonomous electric vehicle for charging and scheduling of these cars. For example, you are a manager. You need to manage all these electric vehicles everywhere. So, and you need, for example, to use PV panels to send this electric vehicle to go for charging, for example. Here we are going to develop different optimization algorithm for charging of or scheduling of autonomous electric vehicle. So in the first step, we are going to model a small town near Lille, Forêt-sur-Marc, and after that, we are going to extend this project to bigger communities and cities. And why not? We can extend this project for all the country, for the continent, and so on.